Speak honorably about your leaders. Let the elders who rule well be counted worthy of double honor, especially those who labor in the word and doctrine. 1 Timothy chapter 5 verse 17. Your leaders in the church are specially chosen by God. Ephesians chapter 4 verse 11. That means when they speak, they're speaking as God's prophets and priests. This is why you must honor and respect them. Don't join those who talk carelessly about church leaders. Instead, correct them. If they refuse to listen to you and stop, then stay away from them. Therefore, honor your leaders in church, by speaking well of them wherever you may be. Remember, the anointing on their lives is for your benefit. Don't let it work against you. Declare this: I'm wise, I speak honorably about my leaders in church everywhere I go. Hallelujah!